97 I opened the business.
So 97, how many years has that been?
It's almost, it's gonna be like 13, 14 years. They're not just my customers, they're my friend, they're my family. I make them feel they are my family and I am their family. I make them feel like just family home, to come home, you're welcome to come home, you know? Talking, laughing, crying, everything. They've been in college. Even from the college, they save their big bags of clothes. They come to me, Madlin, Mama Madlin, we miss you, we miss you. I miss you too. prom dresses, I'm doing everything. Then they come back to me with their wedding dresses. Makes me so special, makes me very happy.
Why are you crying, Mom?
I just want to see everybody, each of girls grow up, have an education, have a successful, and married, have a family.
That's so nice.
Every other week I go some different restaurants.
Oh, fancy.
But I love cooking at home more. That's for sure.
Everybody loves your cooking too.
Over 40 years, when I learned from 10 year old, so when I'm 13, 14, I know how to make dresses.
Wow.
And now I'm 58 year old. I think it's enough. I have enough experience.
Well, you have plenty of experience and you're beautiful, Mom.
Thank you. Please, I want you to come. You're welcome to come. Please be happy, be healthy. God bless you all. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Hi, Mom.
Hi.
What are you doing?
I'm just taking in the blouse to make it fitted on the body.
Let's see. What are you doing now, Mom?
I'm doing serge to be clean edges now.
Nice. What's this part?
This part is top stitch. I have to top stitch and that's it. We're done. We're finished. That's the last room.
So what happened? Is it done?
Yeah, it's ready to go.